felt incredible. Like, I think that's the best I've ever felt in a race in my life. I put in a big chunk of training for a Rotterdam Marathon and took some downtime, and then I had like some of the best workouts I've ever done in my life. And yeah, so I kind of surprised myself today.